Ladies and gentlemen.
Maya Rudolph.
Music is the language of love, y'all. And sometimes the right tune is all you need to get you dancing and romancing.
The night is a bore. There's no love on the floor. Even booze can't do the trick. You need to give a song a kick. And so you're gonna wanna do a key change, baby. Shit is getting steaming now, cause a key change, baby. Motherfuckers getting creamy, cause of a key change, baby. But why stop there? Yeah. Let's give it a key change, baby. So hot now, I'm about to pop with a key change, baby. Skeet, 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 it's gonna be no be do with the key change, baby. If your house got robbed, you really should get a key change, baby.
A lovely song from a happy couple, legendary duo, Misty and Blair.
Thank you, Michael. You know, Misty and I are so happy to be here to celebrate love. And to celebrate our 20th wedding anniversary.
How do we do it? I think you lovers out there can attest, sometimes it takes a little compromise.
I say it's red.
I'm seeing blue.
Call it purple, that's just what we'll do. Guess that's what makes us the happy couple.
Get in a fight.
We both think we're right.
Let's say we're both wrong and go out for a bite. Guess that's what makes us the happy couple.
I like to choke.
I like to gag.
Old missionary just ain't our bag.
Guess that's what makes us the happy couple. I'll shave your pubes.
And I'll shave your pubes.
Lay down on our pubes and have a rough screw.
Guess that's what makes us the happy couple.
I like Michael's hair.
I like his bum. Take a big bite of that nice juicy plum. Guess that's what makes us the happy couple.
Leave me out of this.
You're a Jewish.
You're a Korean. Open your butt, cause I'd like to see in.
Guess that's what makes us the happy couple.
I'll smoke a doob.
And I'll grab your boob. Then I'll sniff like a dog through your meadow of pubes. Guess that's what makes us the happy couple.
You've sung about pubes twice.
This is the locket where I keep his pubes.
And this is the pocket.
Hey,
where...
hey, stop it! You started out so sweet, now you're downright perverse.
Excuse me? I beg to differ.
Yeah, no, we were perverse from the very beginning.
Yeah, that red or blue thing was actually a debate about the color of our privates by the end of the night. Yeah.
And the little fight before going out for a bite, that was about whether to buy a bigger butt plug.
And I still think we need it.
Oh, you would just love that, wouldn't you?
All right, get out of here!
My asshole is lovely.
Our next guest feels at home in the classiest place to meet a lady, a dance club. Ladies and gentlemen, Baby Archer.
Oh yeah, thanks, MB. Dancing is a great way to meet people, am I right? But so often I hear, Baby Archer, I'm too dumb to dance. You dumb motherfucker, anybody can dance, even if you're dumb as shit. Hey, you all, I got a new dance. It's called the Cupid Shuffle, just give it a chance. Step, step, front, front, step, step, back, back. That's the first part of the Cupid Shuffle, Jack. You know, a lot of people said there's already a Cupid Shuffle. But guess what? I wrote this song in international waters. I hopped on a goddamn boat and evaded the IRS like I'm L. Ron Hubbard, okay? And 5, 6, 7, 8, okay, you all, we're almost there. Shuffle part 2, do it if you dare. Left, 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 left,
And that's the second part of the Cupid Shuffle, man.
Whoever booked this guy is fired.
Bolton, get up here. Try it with me. Get your beautiful black ass up here. You handsome silver fox. You're like a heterosexual Anderson Cooper. Goddamn. Now let me show you a cool ass dance you can do. Feel your balls slap back and forth, Michael Bolton. Feel your balls slap back and forth, Michael Bolton. Feel your balls slap back and forth, Michael Bolton. I smell your pheromones coming out your pee-pee hole. I know you're excited. Let's get the crowd ignited. None of that was the Cupid Shuffle. Get off my stage now, leave. Thanks, Michael. I want to thank everyone in Hollywood. I want to thank show business in general. It's just great. I love y'all. Have a good night. Happy Valentine's Day.